Hey there, my name is Mathion, and welcome back to Getting Over It with Bennett Foddy. This is my third attempt. Now, I just have to be forthcoming and upfront about this. I recorded a whole like hour and a half, and I also did a second recording of about 15 minutes, all trying to get back to where I initially was, which was up here, past this part, close to like a mountainside or something. Definitely wasn't all the way down here. And I was getting so frustrated that I ended up just deleting those videos and just saying, I'm not going to start recording this game again until I get past this part. However, I just decided, let's just take this game as it is, as just an experience, you know? Let's just have a nice experience together. Just have fun, relax, not take it too seriously. Now, I don't know if I'm ever going to beat this game. I don't think I'm gonna make that a goal anymore. You know, most series and most games that I play on this channel, I decide that I'm just gonna beat them all, I'm gonna finish them all, and move on. I don't know if I'm gonna do that with this game. To be honest, I've been trying so hard to try and get just a smidge of progress, and I'm just not doing so well. But I do want to end up beating this game at some point. But I think taking that part of it out of the equation of actually trying to beat it will just help me relax and actually get through the game. So let's go ahead and just have a nice relaxing experience. Let's just see where this takes us. Let's try and get over it with Benny, our main man, Benny. Oh, come on, I can't even get up this anymore. Come on. All right, you know what? I could probably do it from here. Let's go ahead and turn it. Oh, okay. I'm not gonna shout. I'm not gonna curse. I'm not gonna do anything other than just enjoy myself. Just have some fun. Oh, okay. We're right here. Let's go ahead and get up. All right. Okay, I had to make sure that was actually recording. Okay, come on, dude. Come on. Oh, this part. There we go. There we go. We got something. All right. All right. We are back here. Now, I did do a little sneak peek on the section that I usually get to, which I'll show you here in a minute. And I really had to figure out if there was a different route or something that I was doing wrong because I just was not getting it. And come to find out, there is a very specific thing I have to do once I get to that part. And I am gonna make sure that I do that once I get over there. Come on. Come on, there we go. Okay. Yeah, so instead of trying to swing up slowly, I actually have to launch myself at a very specific point. That was a key to that entire section because I got to that point maybe like a dozen times. You know, not to mention that it took me a very long time to get to that section every single time, which caused me to get so frustrated that I just didn't record, or I recorded, but I didn't upload those playthroughs. I was like, come on, man, I could get past this section, I could do it, but I just couldn't. But there is a very specific way of doing it, and I think moving forward. Oh no! Come on. I'm gonna try and just do it that way that I saw. So it's not cheating. I'm not a cheater. All right? Just a little push, a little help. All right? A little insight from the experts. 'Cause I was not having fun just getting there and just falling immediately. Oh, what the fuck? No! What was that? What was that? What was that? Come on. Okay. We got this. We got this. Oh no. Okay. All right, we are back. This game is so stressful, man. It's so stressful. Oh no. Oh, there we go. Okay. We should be able to get up here. Do my little trick. Oh. Okay. Come on. Okay. All right, good. We are here. Like I said, no complaining, no shouting, just good old natural gaming. Good old fun. Without a care in the world, you know? That's how gaming should be. That's what gaming should be. We shouldn't be stressing about games. Whoa! Oh no. We play games to relieve stress, right? To forget about our problems. That's exactly what this game is doing for me. I swear. It is making me forget my problems. It's definitely not creating a whole new set of problems, that's for sure. Alright. Alright, good progress. No. No. Okay. Oh. Oh no. Okay. Alright. We're okay. We're okay. We're doing fine. Alright, let's. This part always gives me problems. Oh, come on. Oh, you know what I did last time? I just did this. There we go. Oh. Oh no! What was that? Oh. That was just a natural progression of the game. I don't even know why I'm freaking out. Okay. Let's just get back where we were. And we will have no more issues. Okay. All right. There we go. There we go. Now, the one positive to all of this is that I'm getting, I would say, fairly decent all of these earlier sections. Okay. No, what was that? That was ugly. That wasn't even an attempt. Okay. No. There we go. Yeah, so I'm getting much better at these sections, although I'm saying that and I keep falling. That's probably the one section that I have a tough time with. Whoa, what was that? See that? I didn't do that. I don't know what this game does half the time. I feel like the game just kind of throws curveballs at you. Oh, come on. Come on. All right. No, that's not where I want to go. Okay. All right. All right. There we go. Yeah, this game is very wonky, man. It just sucks that it doesn't feel consistent, you know? Oh. Most games, you'll learn the mechanics and you're like, okay, I know what I'm doing. I know that if I put this very specific input, then I'm gonna get this output. That is not the case for this game. Which, you know, normally you would chalk it up to bad game design. But this game saves itself by just basically showing you, oh, that it is meant to be a bad game. It's meant to be wonky. It's meant to be not so good, or I wouldn't say terrible design, but it's just not good design. But that's the whole thing about this game. That it's just, you know, like the creator of the game said, it's just he threw stuff together, maybe tested it a little bit, and then released it. It wasn't meant to be like a perfect, fleshed out game. Come on, what was that? Oh. Oh, what was that? No! Come on, dude. You got this. All right. Let's just get up here. Remember, we're not screaming, we're not shouting. We are not going off the rails here. All right. This part is always giving me problems. Ooh. See, like that jump. I don't even know why did that jump happened. I didn't do that. That wasn't an input that I had. Either way, we are back where we need to be. Okay. Let's get back up here. Ooh, what was that? No, oh, what? Okay, I'll take that. That's fine. What the fuck was that? Okay. We're okay here. We're okay here. Ugh. What the f- Why can't I get up that? Okay. Alright. Alright! No! Oh no. Why are you doing this to me, game? What did I do to you? Please, just work with me for once! No! Work with me for once! Okay. Okay. That wasn't so bad. That was not so bad. Alright, let's put ourselves down and get right up here. Alright. There we go. Okay. Oh. We are back where we need to be. We are going to clear this section. Alright. Let's just drop ourselves right here. No, come on, what are you doing? Ooh. It was right on the edge. Okay. Alright. Can we move that? Yeah, let's just move that out the way. I haven't heard from Benny in a while. Hope he's alright. Okay. Here, I can inch my way up fairly easily, as long as I'm slow and methodical. Alright. Okay. Okay. Oh no. I don't like that. Let's get... Why can't... Okay. Oh. I don't know if it's here that I have to... Can I... Please, just don't... Oh, please, don't... Oh, no. See that? That slope. I can't get up any further on that slope. Alright. This is stressful. Alright. Oh, man. Okay. Who? Oh. 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 Oh, I made it. Oh, I made it. Oh, this is the furthest I've ever been. But I think it's because we approached it methodically. We thought through it a little bit. Okay. No! Okay. Okay. We can still get past this. Let's just put this on the edge. No, on the edge right there. Okay. Oh, I can't reach that. I can't reach it. Okay, there we go. There we go. That worked out perfectly. Okay, where do I go from here, though? This is all just a curve. So this doesn't help at all. Oh, no. What if I do the jump right here? No, that didn't work. Oh. There we go. Oh no. This is so stressful. I don't know if this game gets any easier when you reach up here. Oh. Oh, come on, don't get stuck. All right. There we go. What? The hell was that? Okay. We are making great progress here. Oh. Part of me wishes that I finish this episode right here. But I'm only like halfway through. I'm not going to end this episode. I'm at like 15 minutes so far. Oh. No. Okay, just right there on the little tippy top. Okay. All right. Oh no. Okay. All right, let's just get over here. There we go. All right. We are somewhere.
It feels like we're closer now.
Yes, we are.
Composer and climber, designer and user. You could have refused, but you didn't. There was something in you that was hidden, that chose to continue.
Yes. It was my faith. My faith got me here. Okay. Oh, man. Every time I inch up closer and closer to the end, I don't know if this is closer to the end. I don't know how much more this game has to offer. I do remember seeing screenshots of snow on mountaintops. But I don't know if this means this is close to the end. But every time I inch up closer and closer, I don't want to go any further. I just want to call it a victory. Oh. Oh. Oh no. I didn't like that. I didn't like that one bit. Okay. Nope. That was terrible placement. Nope. Alright, let's just get right here. Okay. Alright. No! Why am I having a hard time now? That's not gonna work. That's not gonna help me. What if I do it right here? Let's just do it right next to this rock. Oh, that's not gonna work. No. That's not gonna work at all. Oh. How did I do it the first time? All right, let's just. Oh. Okay, we just gotta launch ourselves. Oh. Come on. No! Oh, for some reason I thought I was gonna go all the way down just then. I forgot that I got to a fairly safe section. So I just gotta work on getting my ass up there. Come on. Alright. By the way, this episode is probably coming out on Christmas, so Merry Christmas to y'all. Hope y'all having a great day. Oh no, come on. And I think after this episode, probably, I don't know, I'll probably get another of this episode out. And hopefully that'll be me finishing the game. Ooh. Oh no, that slope is too much, man. There we go. Okay. All right, we are here. Oh, what do we got up there? Oh no, I gotta reach that? Oh no, I gotta reach that? Oh no. What the fuck? I don't want to fall down there. Well, let's just make our way back up here. Could I not reach that? Or can I not hit that? Nope. Alright, let's try this again. Nope. I keep pushing myself back every time I hit that. Alright, I don't want to launch that much off of a... I don't know what I'm saying anymore, man. I'm just rambling on. I'm just trying to psych myself up. Not out, but up. And just keep things going. No! What? Okay, this is just... Alright, that's solid. I thought I was going to fall through that. Sometimes it's kind of hard to know what you're actually going to hit and what you're not. Okay. Okay. Can we drag ourselves in? There we go. Please don't fall off this. Let's just drag ourselves in. Okay. All right. Here we go. Nice and perfect. No! Oh no. Oh, I hate this section, man. I like it better than the earlier sections, though. This is much less stressful. Because I know I'm not going to fall that far down. Okay. All right. No. Gotta aim the pickaxe. I hope that doesn't push me off. Nope, that pushed me off. Okay. Let's try this again. Okay. All right, we made it. I'm assuming I have to get over to that boulder floating there. All right. Let's just bring ourselves to the edge.
It means a lot to me that you've come this far, endured this much.
Shut up.
Every wisecrack, every insensitivity, every setback you've forgiven me is a kingly gift that you've given me.
Oh. This is terrible. Okay. Oh, yeah, that's the stuff. Okay. All right. That is the stuff right there. That's the stuff of dreams. Ooh.
Oh, no.
Okay. Did I make it? Did I get over it? I don't think so. Oh, what the fuck? What does that say?
We have the same taste, you and I.
Do we?
Do it's not ambition. Steak. It's ambition's opposite. An obdurate mission to taste defeat. You'll feel bad if you win, so I put this snake in for you.
What? I'm not taking that. I'm gonna go straight up. Oh no. Stop swinging, you stupid bucket. Oh, come on. Don't make me fall down. Oh, come on. Stop going that way. Come on. What am I supposed to do? Okay. All right. No. No. Why does it do that bouncing thing? I hate that so much. All right, let's just get over here. All right, let's just... Oh. Oh, I hate that. Come on. All right, it's better if I do it on the right side here because I'm not swinging to the right. Oh, this game was stressing me out so much the first two playthroughs that I did. I don't know if you noticed it. I mean, I didn't go off the rails crazy. I didn't start throwing things around and screaming at the top of my lungs. But I was so stressed about it, especially when I tried to get back to where I was. And I ended up recording but not uploading those videos. I was contemplating my whole life at that point. But then I sat on it for a couple days, didn't play it. And I just finally just came to this conclusion, like I said earlier. It's just... You know, just enjoying the game for what it is. Not trying to win. Although winning would be nice. Kano, set yourself down right there. Not that far off. Nope. No! Oh no. I don't know if I'm supposed to go right or left. So, you know, just approaching that game this way, or this game that way. It's really helping me out. That way I got no pressure on my shoulders, you know? I just want to complete this game and check it off my list and never look at it again. That'd be nice. But I'm not expecting it. Oh, come on. What's up with that? What am I supposed to do? Alright, let me try this method. Oh, no! Come on! Oh, come on. This part's so hard. Alright, there we go. Okay. I kind of got the hang of this section. Look, we live and we learn and we get better and better. That's not better. We get better and better, typically. There we go. Oh God, I shouldn't have swung. If I'm at dead center, I probably shouldn't go. Oh no! Okay, let's not do that again, please. Let's not do that again. Okay, stay right here. No, oh, why'd you do that? Why'd you go that way? You were never going that way before. Nope, I'm falling. Oh no! Okay, I'm gonna leave it here. I think I did enough. Okay, get back up there. I'm gonna finish this game, hopefully in one more episode, I don't know. But I'm not gonna stress it too much, I'm not gonna stress it. But either way, thank you so much for watching. I hope you're enjoying, because I'm not. That's for sure. No, I'm enjoying the challenge. It's just tough, man, it's tough. It's psychologically messing with me. But either way, thank you so much for watching. You are appreciated. I'll see you again very soon.